Number 3. Crew.
What is that horrible smell?
Who else has pants that are as big as Crew's? This specially designed hyper-elastic precursor fabric was a gift to Crew from Sig, who found the material deep in the caves of the vast wastelands and had them tailored by none other than Vin. Before this, Crew had to make do with no pants at all, which was such an ungastly sight, it caused the loss of one of Sig's eyes. These green wonders are not only big enough to hold all of Crew's gargantuan nether regions, but also stores his nastiness in a special container located inside the pants that converts his waste into a scent-free, sweet-tasting beverage, which Crew then uses in the beer taps of his bar. With pants as ingenious as this, Vin has once again secured one of his pants in our list, and even more impressive, into our top 3. Join us tomorrow as we count down the second best pants in Jack and Daxter trilogy history.